Hi everyone, my name is Andrea. I'm the test engineer for solar integration at Sono Motors. You wonder why we are here? We're doing some EL measurements in our big solar theater. And how are we doing this? We flush the cells with energy and then we can see cracks or defective cells. Let me show you how it works. We connected all the panels in series and connected to a power source, which is here on the test bench. I can control with a special current and voltage. And then with a special camera, I can take pictures of the cells. It's a modified camera without an infrared filter. This is important for us to see early stage failure modes and also to gather more information for our PV development team. But now let me show you what my colleague Christian is also doing here in our test lab.
Don't we all miss summer? In solar testing, we have to be a bit more independent from the conditions outside. So we brought the sun inside this workshop. We've built a sun simulating solar lamp system that right now can generate about up to 1000 watts per square meter, evenly distributed over the solar panels. This is the first step. The next system we are building is going to be able to produce data in a lot of different angles and intensities. Still, it's quite intense, this irradiance here, so I have to protect myself with glasses, this overall. And we have a look into the Sion right now. It's a bit more safe to check out the infotainment screen. As I've mentioned in a previous video of ours, this infotainment screen is showing the power generated by the solar panels right now. Again, we're derating the intensity of the solar lamps. That's why we don't see this maximum value you've seen before. But it makes sense. We're shining onto the solar body panels on the roof, and the hood is a bit tilted, of course, to the front. So this, its contribution is a lot lower. As I said, this is just the beginning. But with further R&D and our next validation vehicles, we'll be able to produce a lot more accurate and representative data. Right now it's getting a bit hot in here, so I have to leave, and so should you. See you soon.